Once again, this house here in East Doncaster is the centre of attention as another chapter in the saga of the last of the great train robbers is played out. With the death of her son Nicholas yesterday in a car crash, Mrs. Biggs has gone into hiding. A close friend told me that she'd left the house early this morning. The friend, Mr. Avon Forkingham, who lives about a mile away in that direction, refused to be interviewed, but he told me that Mrs. Biggs had been terribly upset over the loss of her son, and that she would not be seen again until the funeral on Friday. Mr. Forkingham refused to tell me where she'd gone. The PMG delivered some telegrams this morning, which Mr. Forkingham has picked up for Mrs. Biggs. Four of these telegrams have come from London. Mr. Forkingham said that he hadn't opened them, but that he believed they were from friends and relatives.